In this week's video, I wanted to do something a little bit different and talk about my career as an event producer, as an event planner. No matter what career you choose, you end up learning some life lessons along the way that have nothing to do with the job. So I thought we'd take a little break from the advice and the tips and tricks to get a little bit personal and talk about some of the life lessons that I've learned throughout my career thus far. I'm gonna take you through 5 things event planning has taught me, in no particular order. Hey, welcome back to the Experience Lab. I'm Joanna, your experience navigator, and on this channel, I share experiential tips for everyday brands. The first thing is the beauty of a clean slate. As an event planner, it is an indescribable feeling to see your work come to life and to have people sort of walking around in it and enjoying it and taking pictures and all of those amazing things. Inevitably, at the end of the night, when everyone goes home, someone has to clean up the mess. And when I first started my career, this was probably my least favorite part of the process. You know, you feel like you work so hard on something over the course of many, many months and finally watch everything come together. And then in the blink of an eye, it's over. And it can be heartbreaking to tear down all of your hard work so soon. Over the years, I've learned to appreciate how equally satisfying it is to wipe the slate clean and to mentally prepare for the next endeavor. In life, a lot of times we hold on to something because we worked really hard on it, and that's completely natural. Why would you give that up? But being an event planner sort of gives you the freedom to let go of those things so that you can prepare for the next. The second thing my career has taught me is to see things through to the end. Once you start the process of planning an event and you realize how difficult it is, a lot of times it can be tempting to cut corners or to just say, you know what, screw it. I'll just do this way because it's easier. And what event planning has taught me is that you can either go that route and do things loosey-goosey, or you can really buckle down and grind it out and make something that you're super proud of. Canceling an event can sometimes be embarrassing, not to mention the money that it costs you. So it really teaches you to go all the way and to do things to the best of your ability. The third thing event planning has taught me is to think of others and not be selfish. A huge part of this industry and a part of choosing this as a career path is understanding how much hospitality goes into event planning. I personally spent 6 years as a bartender and 1 year as a waitress before I jumped into the event industry. And so I knew a little something about catering to people before catering for myself. But if you don't have that experience, it can be really easy to think about yourself and, oh, wouldn't it be cool to do this thing because I really want it, or I've always wanted to do XYZ, without thinking about whether or not that is what's going to make your guests happy. So when you're thinking about your next event, you really want to dig deep and think of others first, because chances are you're going to be in the background or you're going to be sort of running around doing things anyway, and they're the ones who are going to be enjoying this day, this time that you've created. The fourth thing event planning has taught me is the value of a good plan. When I was in school, I had a teacher who used to say, proper planning prevents poor performance. And it's true. You have to be extremely meticulous, and you really need to think about every single tiny detail. The truth is, without a good plan, you really have no idea where you're going. And in event planning in general, being vague is the enemy. You know, planning those minute details is a lot of work, and a lot of people don't realize how much work it is until they dive in head first. And that's part of the reason why I started this channel, is to help you think about those details. But yeah, the value of a good plan cannot be overstated. And finally, I know this one contradicts with the thing that I just said, but event planning has taught me to live in the moment. You know, you can plan all day and all night for months and months on end for this one beautiful day that you have in your mind as your vision, and the truth is, nothing ever goes exactly the way you plan it, ever. Something will always happen, something will always go wrong, if you can call it wrong, but that's okay. And part of the journey is to learn to live in that moment and to not beat up on yourself for the things that aren't going the way that you want them to go. So at the end of the day, you kind of learn to roll with the punches and to have your plan, but to be okay with abandoning it at any step in the process. And that's it. That's five of the things that event planning has taught me over the years that I have been doing this. If you enjoy more personal content like this, make sure that you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, because next week is the 1 year anniversary of Everyday Experiential as a brand. And I'm gonna go even deeper into my personal story and the journey behind why I put this channel together, why I put this brand together. So you definitely don't wanna miss it. And if you're already subscribed to the channel, make sure that you're sharing it so that YouTube knows it's something that they can continue to recommend to other people. I would love to continue growing this community with you and sharing everything I know and then some. So until next time, I am Joanna. This is the Experience Lab, and I will catch you in the next one.